saddle up, partner. We all know our dogs and cats are Texas tough. Built to withstand lots of love, pets, and treats all day long. Equipped with super sniffers, biscuit-making paws, and a propensity for creating pure joy. But did you know Texas is number two in the country for euthanasia? In 2023, over 1,500 dogs and cats were euthanized right here in Wichita Falls. There's one solution. It's affordable with Pets Clinic and available at all veterinary clinics in town. Texoma, fix your pets.